Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today we got a little something for you. Our friends over at G Fuel sent me a nice little care package, and I'm very excited about this one. I'm excited about all of them, but this one in particular because it deals with some very colorful blocks that your boy enjoys very much. It's that inspired by Tetris. We're gonna open it up. What do we have inside? What's in the box? Oh, yes.
Yes, sir.
So we got G Fuel Cup, Tetris style. Bam. Look at it. Boom. Tetris. Boom. Tetris. And also, we got Tetris Blast. Look at it. Look at how gorgeous this is. Can we just take a gander at how pretty the tub is? This tub, which is about to be inside my cup, which is then getting mixed up with the water, and then it's going in my belly. Boom, you know how we do. Pop it open, we taste it, and we play a game.
I wonder what game we're gonna play.
If this is your first time experiencing G Fuel, if you go, oh, Austin, G Fuel, I don't know what this is. It's energy for gamers. So check this. Gives you energy, focus, endurance, and increases your reaction time. You drink it, you go. So, got the water in here, put the G Fuel in. Okay. It smells good, okay. It smells like it's like fruity, like a fruit punch-ish type smell. Okay, let's do it.
Three hours later.
And we're done. Okay. I like that. Okay. The smell gets stronger after you've been shaking it for a little bit. Okay. It's like, so it took me a second, because it's good when it hits, but then it starts to taste, get it out of it. It starts to taste better over time. So it's good immediately, and then it gets. Yeah, I like that. I think I'm ready. Highly recommend. I don't think there's a G Fuel flavor that's missed with me. I think I enjoy all of them. I'm a super taster, actually. If you didn't know this, I have 3 times the taste buds that people have on average. So, for y'all out there that call me baby mouth, like Kofi and E, when there's, like, if there's a tiniest shred of lettuce in something, I know that it's there, and I can't eat it because I can taste it. It's in there.
Well, do you like onions?
No, I don't like onions.
Well, you can't taste them.
Then why would you put them in there? Then you're just wasting the ingredients. If you can't taste the ingredients that are in your food,
3 hours later.
Then their heads explode. And I go, yes, checkmate. But that's not all we have, because we got it in a can too. Oh, you didn't even realize, did you? You thought I was done. And you said, what, he brought a can too? So this is the pre-made, 0 calories. What, sir? Ma'am, what? Okay, I love this noise, because it reminds me of Doug. That chicka 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 chicka. Yep, that's right. I like that. So, hold on. Yeah, that's good. You know what? Matter of fact, yeah, that's. I'm fully preparado. So, if you have the chance to travel with a little tub, you go get this Tetris Blast G Fuel, this new flavor. It's good. You can put it in water bottles. The little dispenser fits in the water bottles. So it comes under like a little cone so you can dump it in there. But then if you said, you know, I don't want to be carrying around this tub. I don't drink out of water bottles. I want a can. Bam. They got you on a can too. Let's play Tetris. Let's go effect modes. So if you haven't played this game, it's a campaign. So that bass, dude. So I like this game. So there's a bunch of different stages. We're gonna start you off like regular. Jess, we'll go expert, why not? Let's see if we can do it. So we'll start off at the deep, okay? Just so you have an intro to the game. Okay, now we're good. It just took me a second. Get closer. Slide that bad boy. There we go. I want to spin that way. I like it spinning that way. It helps me. You hear this music? And the music's only gonna get better. I'll shut up so you can hear it. Build, 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 build. Bill Nye the... Give me that. I'll take that too. Even though I don't want it yet. Cause I'm patient. Dropping them. And someone's watching this like, Wombatize is better. Yes, I know Wombatize is better. My favorite Tetris player to watch. Check him out on a Twitch. I'm trying to follow in his footsteps. I'm nowhere close. Drop it, Tetris. Now when you upgrade, you hear the music. Oh my god, I forgot how much I like this game. Start singing to me, baby girl. I want to hear that. Every wicked night that's inside you. You know if you played this. It's time. This is the jam, dude. This is the first stage, and there's like a million stages. Oh, hit that high note. Hit that high note, baby girl. That's not yet. Not yet. Wait for it. It's gonna be going too fast. This is the first stage, and I'm. I'll take that. Concentrate. First stage, concentrate. Shouldn't have to concentrate this hard on the first stage. Maybe I shouldn't put it on expert. And you know what, too? I feel like whenever you watch someone else play Tetris, minus Wombatize, you go, why would you put that piece there? What are you doing? There we go. We're upgrading to the next area. Give it to me. Come on now. Music change. Oh, this song is good, too. I always mess that up. I can't T-spin because I don't fully understand how and what that even really means. I just know it's a thing that Wombatize does. You get more points for it. That's a bad move. Playing Tetris and talking is H-A
R.D. Give it to me. Give it to me. Trade you. Fine. Nope. Making bad moves. Bad moves. Okay, but we're gonna fix it. We're gonna fix it. Oh, we're moving quickly. We are advancing in this relationship faster than I am comfortable. It's fine, it's fine. Hit that beat. What is that, a bossa nova beat? Leave it open for that one. Give me this. Touch. Bring it back. Put it. Cause you know what's coming next. Cause you know. Cause you see it. Cause you see it. I'm on a beat. Put this here first. Put that there. Then give me that. And then put that over here for some of that. For some of that. See, you guys have to get warmed up. Still not playing like Wombatized, but that's fine. Who does though? We're moving quickly, folks. Oh, now we put ourselves in a hole. That's fine. Please. No, now I... making bad moves. Okay. Can he fight his way out, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know if the kid can do it. I don't know if the kid's got it in him. Come on. Oh, come on. No, not like this. Not like this, dude. I'm upsetting myself. Can we fight? Can we fight, though? We keep fighting. We keep... No! No! And I know you all... T-spin! That's all I care about. Got a T-spin. Oh, that's not a good move for me. That's fine. That's even worse. Okay, so we're gonna put on normal. Oh, I could use my... Okay, so there's a meter down there, and I know you were probably screaming at me to use it. We're just gonna play through. See how far we can get. This is the third stage. Play for as long as you can. Here we go. I gotta bring this closer to myself so I can see it better because that's a thing. Okay, you'll know when you're older, kids. Boom. This drum. Tick, 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 tick. Okay, switch it out. Go ahead, put it. I like spinning it the other way. So this is spinning it that way. I don't like spinning it that way. I want to spin it to the left, I believe it is. Okay. Go here, here. Here. Now that we're paying attention, we might do better. Hopefully. We'll see. Nope. Apparently not. Apparently. Cool. Cool. Baby, don't hurt me no more. Tetris. Put it down. Said we're gonna try to go through all these stages if I get past this first one. Jeez. Block myself, I know. But it's fine. Once this music kicks in, y'all are gonna understand what's up. You know what, that's fine. There. Yep. Let's just make all the worst moves we can, Austin. This is how people play Tetris, right? You guys do this too? Tetris! Give me a Tetris. Nope, not Tetris, because I missed the one. Give me this. This. Give me this. 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 Give me some of that. This music is going to kick in, and you're all going to be like, what? If you haven't played this. But if you have, you're waiting for it. You know what's coming. You know this jam. Or maybe you've forgotten this jam. Yeah. Fine. Okay. Tetris! That's fine. Cover it. Leave it. We'll fix it later. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Like NSYNC once said, here we go. Okay. 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 We're fighting. I want to clear some and just get back to evens. Even Stevens. Beans! That's not gonna help me, but it's fine. We'll do it anyway. Why? Because I'm a rebel. Give me that. Give me that. Put it down. Clear them. Clear them. Let me just show you real quick. Let me just show you real quick right here. Okay. 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 And we are fighting. We are fighting. Just bring it back down to what it was. Does endless mean that I can't? I'm not gonna change levels. No, give me my music. There we go. Yeah. Oh, and I messed up already. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. I've been meeting a lot of people that say that a lot. Cool, 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 cool. And I know it's gonna start slipping into my vernacular, so you heard it here first. Give me that. Yep. Yep. Give me this. Uh-huh. We'll do that. We'll do that. And we're gonna do that. We're going to do this. Give me something. Give me something. Give me something. Give me. Give me something. Give me something. Give me. Okay. Tetris makes me wake weird sounds. What is your, if you're watching this, tweet me and show me your Tetris face, because you guys are seeing my Tetris face now. And I feel like it's not very flattering. Oh, we're about to get serious, folks. I don't think this is gonna switch stages for me, in the mode that I'm on. Oh, okay. Save it. Better, but that's okay. Put baby in a corner. Get baby out the corner. Get baby out the corner. Get baby out the corner. Get baby out the. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Use your feet. Use your feet. What? Also, no one is here. I'm just recording this talking to myself, and that's what YouTube is. I don't know why I wanted to do that instead. I don't know if that was a good move in the least. Fine, give it to me this way. Okay. No. It's fine. I'm terrified. We're moving quickly, and I'm donezo, No, I'm not. I'm gonna keep fighting. Let's go. Oh, my word, why? Fight! Let's go. Okay. Fight. Oh no. No. Okay, that's okay, that's okay. Just put it where you wanna. No. No. Okay, so we're gonna go back so we can play the, we can play the regular. Boom, doom, doom, doom. We're gonna go on a journey. Complete journey mode on any difficulty. Have I not beat it? I thought I beat it. Let's see. Oh. Okay, well let's see if we can, let's beat it. I thought I beat this. Have I not beaten this? Oh, hold on, I have to... Well, that's not... Okay. I gotta get the screen right. No! I gotta get the screen right. Hold on. Oh, yeah, this song is good. Maybe I have done this, but I just haven't beat it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, my! Come on, we're off to a terrible start. Ladies and gentlemen, because I'm pressing the wrong button. Okay, just give me a second. Here we go. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'm trying to adjust everything. Whatever. Just put it there. Just put it there. We're moving quickly. Okay. Here we go. Show me the hieroglyphs. Music is already nasty. Put it over there. Okay. Okay. Tetris all day. Drinking G Fuel. Doing hood rat stuff with my friends. Ride around in a Benz. I don't have a Benz. I have a minivan. Not because I'm a father, because I've wanted one since I was in college. It's a very practical ride to have, especially when you're a wrestler, because you can't hold all of your gear in the trunk, especially if you play bass, because you know you're gonna practice anywhere, any place. Come on, man. Don't hit me in the face. Don't hit me in the face. Gonna win the race. Yeah. I can't freestyle, but I watch battle rap. People, rapping. Not me. I can't not rap. But it feels good to try. Feels good to try. It's okay if you're not good at it, cause you can try. You can try, bring a tear to my eye. Okay, I'm done with that. Not with this Tetris game, because I'm tearing it up. Not real. Oh, this is why, okay, let me shut up. Let me just block myself completely from doing well. Just get him out of my, there we go, slow it back down. Slow it down! That's conceited. You know who would love this? I wonder if Chugs has played this game because he would be losing his mind. And of course, I got too excited. What? No, that's not, I pressed the button. Okay, now we gotta fight. Fight to get it back to where we wanna be. Okay, come on. There we go. That's what I want. It's okay. We'll fix it. Like this, and here, and there. I think we might have to use our special maneuver, which I don't like using because I want to make sure that I have it for when it actually gets difficult, just not for when I'm doing poorly. Okay, so you're trying to get as many lines as you can while this is active. Okay. Wow. Okay. Octo Tetris. What? Gone when I had the chance. Should have gone when I had the chance. Now we are in a bat. Give me a long block, please. Oh, here we go. Now we're rocking. Get it back. Time to fight. What are we gonna do? Because this is not conducive to winning. That's not either. Oh, great, we lost. Okay, let's run it back. So I have not beat this. So let's just try to beat this. Let's just try to beat this. Dude, you can't. Give me a second. I gotta adjust. Okay. I'll take that, that's fine. Okay. Okay. I gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here, dude. Gotta get out of here. I'm not messing with it. Okay. Okay. Just keep it low. Just keep it low. Forget about those points. Just make it through, dude. Just make it through. Uh-huh. Yep. Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and just knock it down. Just knock it down. It's fine, that's fine. We'll fix it. We'll fix it in post. Same block. Totally fine. Okay. There we go. There we go. We got a little groove going. Okay. No! I always do that! Whatever. Beat this game, guys. Give me that. Great. Okay, it works though. Okay, we moving. We are fighting. It's fine. Okay.
With you.
Same block. It's fine. Knock it out. Same block. Knock it out. I got the two on top. Give me this drop. Save the max because the drop is coming. Maybe not this time because I don't have enough lines. You know what? Matter of fact, just hit that. I know you feel it in your chest. You feeling that bass? Because I'm feeling that bass. Megan Trainor on him. All about it. Okay. Do you think that I can beat this? Do you feel confident in my skills? Have I led you down the proper path? Do you trust your boy yet? Now that I'm warmed up. Now that I'm warm and I'm feeling it a little bit. Do you trust your boy yet? Give me that. Just take it. Oh, good Lord. We're moving fast. We're moving so fast. No! This is when we slow down. A lot, and we go here, and we go here, and here. Oh my goodness. This is not how I wanted this to go. I gotta get through this before it turns back on, and I'm not going to. It's so fast. No, get me over there. Okay. It's so fast! It's so fast! It's too fast! I don't want to mess up. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Dude, don't mess up. Come on. You got this. Cake, dude. Cake, dude. Just go ahead and drop it. Cake. It's fine. No, why did I block myself? Why would I block myself like that? Fix it. Give it to me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go around it, go. Oh my god. Fix it. Switch it. Give me this one. Give me this one. You go over there. No, 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 no. I needed you over there. You're dropping so fast, dude. Do it again. Good night. Give me this. Give me this. Give me. No! Oh, I messed it up so much, dude.
Please just be that! Let's go! Let's go! Yeah, all thanks to that Tetris Blast. Me beating Tetris Effect for the... How it sprayed in my eye. Beating Tetris Attack for the first time. Tetris
not Tetris, beat Tetris Effect for the first time. Thank you, G Fuel. Tetris Blast, I'm excited. Okay, Tetris Blast. Oh my god, I can breathe.
Woo!
Joy to light the way to keep the reminder that love does not escape. I'm yours for you. There is no end in sight.
The focus, the intensity, the integrity, the intelligence.
Big ups to G Fuel. Tetris Blast got me through and helped me defeat Tetris Effect. So if you need a little bit of a boost, if you want to feel the power, go ahead and get that sweet, sweet G Fuel. I'm Austin Creed. This has been the latest episode of Up, Up, Down, Down.
Well, not after time passes, but the first time you're watching this.
Go ahead and tell your friends to come through and let them know that Tetris Blast can help get them through. So until next time, make sure you always and forever keep it tight.
It was only 7 minutes. That felt like 10 years.